What's up everyone, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I'm just here to thank you guys for all your support on the year of 2012. So this has definitely been a really great learning experience for me. It is actually marking the second year I've been doing stuff on YouTube, and this channel was actually opened on January 25th, so very close to 1 year anniversary of this channel, and I'm very happy to see it grow to 14,000 subscribers and almost 3 million views. I never really expected that at all at any point in my YouTube career, but I'd like to thank you guys for making my dreams come true. And in the clips you'll be seeing in a minute, you'll see the learning experience, the videos coming all the way from January until now, and see how the channel's developed, me as a reviewer, and also the equipment and improvements I've been trying to make to the channel. So I have a lot in store for you guys in 2013. I'll see you guys then. I hope you guys are excited. And I hope you guys enjoy the clips, or what I would like to call the blooper reel. Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, you can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself and you go find yourself. Hey guys, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I've got the unboxing of the Apple iPhone 4S. Justin with JTechApple here, and today I've got the unboxing of the PS Vita Wi-Fi Edition.
Hey guys, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I've got the overall coverage for you guys of the new iPad.
Hey guys, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I've got the full overview of the just announced Samsung Galaxy S3.
Hey guys, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I'm making a video to tell you guys of a video that allegedly shows the possible new iPhone 5.
Hey guys, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I'm making a video just to quickly let you guys know what Microsoft just announced, which is a Surface tablet, which is supposed to be a direct competition to the iPad.
Hey guys, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I'm talking about a alleged motherboard slash logic board image that was leaked out of a Chinese forum, wavephone.com.
Hey guys, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I'm here to show you guys some more concept images or renderings of the possible iPad mini.
Hey guys, Justin with JTechApple here, the time has finally come, the launch of the next 5th generation iPhone is getting closer and closer by the second. This is my final rumor roundup video, let's go ahead and go through the categories.
Hey guys, Justin with JTechApple here. Today I've got the full overview of the just announced Apple iPhone 5.
What's up guys, Justin with JTechApple here again with the overview of the just announced Apple iPod Touch 5G.
What's up guys, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I've got the unboxing of the iPhone 5.
What's up everyone, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I'm here to do the unboxing of the iPod Touch 5th generation.
What's up everyone, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I'm here to give you my full predictions on the iPad mini.
What's up everyone, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I'm here to do a hands-on overview of the just announced iPad mini.
What's up everyone, Justin with JTechApple here, and today I've got the unboxing of the iPad mini. Let's go ahead and lift off the box here and take a look at what's inside.
Folks, over at OD for setting this out for reviewing purposes, I have to say this is probably one of the most unique cases I've seen for my iPhone 5, and it is very, very creative design, making it